Bath and Beyond. How many people here still have gift cards from Bed Bath and Beyond? Okay, Eric, use them quickly. They've declared themselves bankrupt, and they say they're going to close in June, but your Uncle Claude, they're going to close, I don't know, 800 stores or something crazy. They already closed a store near us here in San Diego, right near where we live up here. And so if you got those...
I think the CEO committed suicide.
Oh, really? That's sad.
Wow. I think so.
Wow.
A few months ago, a little while ago.
I never understood Bed Bath & Beyond. I never understood. It's a place you go to buy sponges and towels and kitchen can openers and stuff. But you go in the you go in that store. What's the first thing they have all the way across the store? What do they have?
Cookies.
Cookies and candy. I've never understood that. I had this discussion with my wife. What was that, Annette?
And coffee.
Oh, yeah. They had coffee too? Yeah. And they had
they're going to quit accepting cards on April 26th, according to what I read this morning.
Mm-hmm. Wow, that's 2 days left. I didn't hear that. Thank you, Randy. Wow. So they're going to stay open but quit accepting or selling cards?
They're going to quit accepting cards after the 26th.
Okay, so
no more coupons.
I never got that whole coupon thing. You know, Joe, my wife has a drawer full of coupons somewhere from Bed Bath. No, you don't. I'm making up stuff. I got to kill time here. Okay. Oh, I should have muted that part, I guess. Okay. What are you going to do? Here's the thing. We all have those coupons that we got in the mail and in falling out of magazines and stuff. Do you think now's a good time to buy Budweiser stock? We're not getting political. Don't worry. Should we
definitely
buy?
Definitely not.
No. Do you think Budweiser's going to make a recovery?
I think so.
It's going to take a while.
I agree. I think it's going to take a while. Maybe it'll take months. Remember, summer's coming. People, picnics, yep, barbecues, and everything. Is there going to be, are they going to do some?
You know what, Claude? Budweiser, don't they own some other like brewery companies and stuff?
Oh, and they're part of ABV, I believe is the name of their corporation. They are they're international, they are worldwide. And do most people, I mean, like Michelob, they own. They own a lot of different beer companies, and some of them you may not even know the names are owned by Budweiser on there. But I think they're going to come back. It might take, like you said, I think 90 to 120 days from now, people forget. If they were smart, what would be the one thing they could have done that could have ended the whole thing?
Got up and apologized, a real apology.
So you make
not hide behind their fingers.
Yeah, not run. It was almost condescending. They rolled out the American flag and the Clydesdales again. That was kind of silly. I love the Clydesdales and all that stuff, but it was like, oh, you will get everybody to forget because we're going to do a patriotic commercial with these beautiful horses. You know, just say, hey, you know, the CEO. Whoever it is should have said, you
the
know,
VP.
Or whatever. We made a mistake. You know what? That's all. And we're sorry. We won't. Boom. It would have been over.
Really? I didn't see that.
They should have. They did.
Do you have the commercial? I didn't see the commercial. Can you play it right now, Claude?
No, I can't. I'm not prepared for that. Okay. It was, but anybody.
I think the psychological operation is real.
they kind of got a political movement against them, unfortunately. It's just beer. It's just beer. It's not even one of the really good beers out there. And if you watch with me on Saturdays, I usually do something kind of impromptu. I'm on YouTube. It's called Beer with Claude. So feel free to join me at 4:30 Pacific time on Saturdays and have a beer with me. And we'll talk about solving all the problems of the world. Right, Bill Pownell? Say yes, Bill.
That is correct. All the world problems get solved in 40 minutes or less.
That's right. And if any of you were watching on Saturday,